I Legion, welcome to Jeter SmackDown. As announced by Vince McMahon, John Cena has now officially drafted to TNF, leaving WWE behind. The first order of business and the last official order by his former boss is for John Cena to host a weekly Jeter Intercontinental Championship Open Challenge. So every week we'll put a title of Raw and SmackDown. We need on paper, please. His first challenge for his official event is Caesar. Twist is, he's got a valet in his corner. Will the Dr. Thugonomics survive? We'll find out right now.
Thank you.
for a quick break.
Connects.
Propping him up.
Whoa, this could be trouble.
Let's see the thing here. Oh, yeah. Superplex.
Man.
Don't forget, Caesar's midsection's hurting too.
You're in trouble now!
Oh, martial arts kick to the face. Boom to the head.
Brutal shot.
That could do it. Athletic throw to the forehead. Cover, referee.
Shoulder snap. Champion shot.
No, why?
There's nobody else on this planet that could go like John Cena.
He should have been out.
Oh, the punch connects.
Amateur takedown.
What impact?
Is that it? Amateur takedown. No way. John Cena's one lucky guy. Still your JWF Intercontinental Champion. That was a great match, Cena. Great match.